get out and vote. Watch this.
We the people.
We the people.
We the people
are mad as hell, and we're not going to take it anymore.
We will not be silenced.
We will speak truth to power.
And we will fight.
If we do it together, we will win.
Join us.
Join us.
Join us.
Our Constitution says we the people, not me the president. Stand up. Join the fight club. Use your vote as your voice on November 6th.
So, Greg, I thought the first rule of Fight Club was not to talk about
that. Oh, good point.
Good point.
I have to hand it to him.
Point.
He actually chose actors and actresses that are as appealing as he is. Everybody's just scowling. By the way, this guy has more baggage than JFK, and I'm talking about the airport, Dana. Having said that, so did Donald Trump. He had baggage. Yeah. But the difference is, Avenatti is all baggage and no ticket. His resume is thinner than his hair, and I encourage him to go because it'll be incredibly entertaining to see him up on the dais with actual other candidates and see how that goes.
One, I think that Greg sounds a